Winter in England can be dull, like just dull. It's pretty easy to just sit inside and do nothing, literally like nothing all day. And we wanted to change that. So we asked ourselves, how many adventures could we fit into one day? And I'm not talking tropical, flying to a different country adventure. I'm talking adventures where you live. And we invite you to get outside and do the same. Hello, mate. I'm just outside.
It's cold outside.
We're going to Beacon Hill. It's going to look so good in this light.
Today's all about capturing moments. Moments in the outdoors. Enjoying the winter weather. Hopefully not getting eaten on the way.
Mission one is complete. Guys, where have we just been?
Beacon Hill.
Now it's time to get some breakfast. Frexa!
Hold you up the hill where you're frozen.
We're on mission number three. We're at the Thatcham Nature Discovery Center, feeding the ducks.
And when the force came up to inspect your home, yeah, your neighbor came back to save ya. The signs we had, I felt cheap. I wanted
just ducking
back
around.
And I'm sure you do.
Yeah, no, but you must come.
So, we're on mission number four, and this is Coombe Gibbet. Fun fact. This is where they used to hang people. It's gonna get a bit weird. Can you hold me up? Woo! So hold me up, baby. Need you to hold me up. I know you'll never let me down. So hold me up. Oh, hold me up. No. I know you'll never let me. Actually, do. That's weird. Sister. We're on the hardest mission of the day. This one I'm really, really kind of almost nervous about. This is by far the most extreme thing we're gonna do today, which is have lunch at the Woodpecker. So I'm very excited. As always, when it comes to pubs and lunch food, I sound like a presenter now. I don't know why. This meal is a reward, because I'm a good boy. Mission five complete. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are on mission number six, and we're going to be going on a little walk into the woods.
Hello, Tom.
Hello, mate.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm good, mate. How's it going?
I think we've got a drone behind us.
Oh, shit, we got a drone.
Working on these fields since 1942.
Zombies like this behind me, just climbing on the wood. South African zombies.
South African zombies,
I'm dead, mate. I've been dead for about 3 years. I love being dead. I've had a great time being dead. And now I'm going to eat somebody's flesh because I'm quite angry. Angry. It's not even South African.
So, mission six complete. Had a great little time in the woods. We're now going to be heading to a very special place. And this very special place, it's called Greenham Common, and we're gonna try and find a film set. There's
this was where the second highest grossing film of all time, the most recent Star Wars, was filmed, right behind me. Pretty interesting stuff, right? You're learning so much today.
That is beyond correct.
Up in front of me, we have the Cow Whisperer.
So cool.
He's going in with confidence, but I don't know if he's got this, man. He looks confused. Oh my God. Mission 7, objective achieved. We're now on to mission 8, which is the final mission of today of getting outdoors, which is sunset over Donington Castle. Done. We made the most of it for sure. And now we're gonna go back, drink a well-earned tea, probably, to be honest, hit the sack. I'm knackered. How's it, guys? So we have finished mission number 8. We're all chilling back at Simon's place. And we're feeling pretty fulfilled.
Yeah, I think that's probably the word.
Yeah, tired, nice. We had our little teas to take the edge off. And yeah, I guess the message is just what we all kind of want to say is that even if you're living in England, even if you're living in a cold country and it's winter time and the weather's terrible, like, we just encourage you and like ourselves to get outside and make the most of it, because it's always worth it. It's always worth getting up and going out and just doing something with your day. If you guys want to kind of like document your adventures, send them in to George. And George has got a thing kind of running at the moment, which has the hashtag get outside. And you send in your clips to that hashtag or to George. And then he'll pick the best ones to go at the beginning of each of his daily vlogs. So it kind of encourages you guys to step out and get outside and do that. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you very soon.